The Public Accounts Committee, PAC, which met for the first time on Friday, failed to take up discussion on the coronavirus pandemic, sources have told India Today TV. PAC chairman and leader of opposition in Lok Sabha, Adhir Ranjan Chaudhary's efforts to discuss hardships faced by people due to the coronavirus-induced lockdown in the country were stonewalled by the BJP members in the committee. BJP MPs objected to his suggestion, citing rules governing the PAC. During the PAC meeting, Adhir Chaudhary proposed to the members to take up the matter suo moto, citing an unprecedented crisis globally. He requested the members to discuss the coronavirus pandemic and its ramifications on agriculture, MSMEs, and response by the health sector. Adhir Ranjan appealed to the members to let the discussion take place through consensus, driven by conscience. The efforts were objected by BJD MP Bharattari Mehtab, who opposed the move, citing rules. Adhir Ranjan told the BJD MP that in the past, PAC had taken up discussion on the 2G and 3G allocation issues. However, BJP MP Bhupendra Yadav said it was done only after the CAG report. Bhupendra Yadav also asserted that voting among members should be held to get the majority view for any suo moto discussion under Rule 269. With the majority heavily in favor of the ruling BJP, the PAC chairman had to drop his proposal. Congress sources told India Today TV that BJP members feared that any exchange of thoughts on coronavirus pandemic could lead to a discussion on PM CARES Fund, hence it was stalled.